So the Uniwheel is a personal transportation system that is light enough to carry, but strong enough to carry you. It uses self-balancing technology to transport you wherever you want to go. The range of the product is 11 kilometers, but again, depending on the size and the weight and the terrain that you're riding on, we designed swappable batteries. So you can take an extra battery pack with you to extend that range even further. The maximum speed is 22 kilometers an hour.
So Uniwheel as a company and as a product, we are really focused on the consumer. We're a consumer product company, but the amount of technology which we have in the product makes us kind of a technology company as well.
In terms of the design of the product, the safety was paramount, absolutely paramount. Our competitors' products have a tendency to cut out at high speeds.
The Uniwheel has been designed as a high-end consumer product. And personally, I use it pretty much every day to get to and from work.
And what we find as daily users traveling, you know, 4 or 5 miles a day each way, is we pass people on these alternative modes, whether that's a bike or an e-bike or a scooter, and they're looking at us, you know, in envy.
We very much looked at the ergonomics of the riding style of our consumers, and also the overall design concepts of wanting the wheel to look good all the time, but really looking very closely at the ergonomics, because our competitors don't do this. So the real challenge was the speed that we wanted to bring this product to market. We knew we only had 9 to 12 months to do that. NX from Siemens helped us massively to do that. We were using another third-party software design package, and NX was recommended to us.
We had some issues with the previous product we were using.
We were getting so many crashes and we were getting so many failures while doing servicing and while actually going into a solid that we were losing so much time trying to do basic things. In retrospect, probably could have done better starting with NX in the beginning.
Compared to our previous solution, it allows us to load much larger assemblies at the same time and work on bigger assemblies, which speeds up the design process.
The major thing that I've been impressed with is the synchronous modelling. It's extremely powerful, and being able to clean up parts from the previous software has been a lifesaver, to be honest.
The surfacing capabilities are far superior than the previous software we were using. It allows us to create quite complex surfaces a lot faster, and this saved a lot of time over the lifetime of the project.
We're really happy with the support from Prion and also the support we received from Siemens. We feel that we've achieved all of the goals that we set out to at the start of the project. We knew that by using NX, we could take the visualization of the concept from a piece of paper to the manufactured product that you see today.